Rachel, it's your boy Yira, and we're gonna check out the Career Center. And if you didn't know, this is CSUSB Cribs. First things first, you gotta check in. Got our beautiful iPad right here.
So listen, I was wondering, can I have your number?
All you have to do is enter in that digit code, being your student ID, and then you'll get help with all services you need. Now back here, got the HD flat screen TV, you know what I'm saying? Man, fully digital in color, giving you all the updates, all the services, all the appointments are on here, so make sure to check it out. And we can't forget about this front desk area, okay? It's got these beautiful computers back here. You gotta check out the front desk, okay? This is the first thing you see when you walk in. So you gotta talk to them, let them know what's happening. And then you can get the help that you need. And next, you know we gotta have some coffee. People get tired, people get drowsy. So we got this beautiful Keurig coffee maker, you know what I'm saying? You just flip it open. Oh, let's get rid of that. Put a new one in, you know what I'm saying? Bada, bow, coffee, instantly there for you when you need it. You know what I'm saying? We've got the creamer, sugar, everything here to make you feel welcome at the Career Center. And look at this beautiful lamp. Who has a lamp like this in their center? We do, nobody. And then over here we see Career Center, fully chromed out Career Center. You know, nobody else has this here, you know what I'm saying? Got our beautiful waiting area here, you know what I'm saying? These chairs, the finest Egyptian cushions in the world. Just makes you want to just feel at home, just sit down, you know what I'm saying? Good back posture for you, you know what I mean? We've got signage here. Follow us on our social media and check out the Career Club because we are popping, you know what I'm saying? Beautiful flowers, you know what I'm saying? Wake up and check out the flowers, you know what I mean? It's all good. And over here, we've got our student assistant workspace section. You know, so this is where all the student assistants work hard and diligent to get the job done, to get those cover letters popping, those resumes should popping, and of course, we have my beautiful desk right here, you know what I'm saying? We got the flat screen Mac, the big daddy, as I like to call it, where all the videos get done. All the graphics get done, all the social media postings get done. So all that stuff that you see on social media, it's all done right here. Legendary computer. But we also have the other little PCs right here where other work and stuff gets done by the student assistants. Nobody in any of the offices in this building has a view like ours. I mean, look at this. You can see everything from here. Sometimes I like to just sit down and just look out from this window and just think like, wow.
Day after day, seems like I push against the clouds.
Now that we've seen this side, let's check out the rest of this hallway.
One of the simplest ways to cut down on the spread of germs is to use something called the vampire cough.
Did you say vampire?
Oh, no. It's just that if a vampire had to cough, he would do it like this.
Right. And ruin their cloaks? Do you have any idea how expensive wool is in Transylvania? Because of the euro.
Now, we gotta check out this Kylie clothing closet, because we got all these clothes in here. I got clothes on top of clothes on top of more clothes. And mind you, you don't have to go to Goodwill. You don't have to go to Salvation Army because we got you right here at the Coyote Clothing Closet. Look at this designer, Liz Claiborne, okay? You cannot find this anywhere else. We have exclusive professional wear for you. And if we check over here in the men's section, you know what I'm saying? Look, feel this, okay? Kenneth Cole reaction. You can't beat that. You can't beat that at all. Like, best thing since sliced bread, right? We even got ties over here. Look at this fucking tie. Like, you're not gonna find ties anywhere like this. These ties are like beautiful. You're not gonna see this anywhere else. This is fantastic. All right, now let's go back to the front. Now we're back at the front of the crib. This office right here is where we do all the drop-ins at. So like I said, those cover letters, those resumes, everything like that is right here in the conference room, you know what I'm saying? So we have a little meeting there so we're not gonna disturb them, we're gonna leave them alone. Got the big boss on the AC right there, you know, handling business. This has been my crib, you know what I'm saying? And it's time for y'all to get out, okay? It's time for y'all to go. I'm sorry, you've been here too long. I've showed you everything that needs to be showed, but if you need some more help, you know, you can come back, but it's time for you to go. Get out of here, get out, go.